Lay on the back with your feet together. Bend knees. Bring your soles together over your knees. Put your hands on waist and move your knees. Stop moving, knees together, and put your left leg over the right leg. Draw your knees to chest and bring them to right. Stretch your arms with your palm touching the floor. Turn your head to left side. Come back to the center and change feet. Put your right leg over the left leg. Draw your knee to chest and bring them to left side. Turn your head to right side. Come back to the center and stretch your legs. Bend the right knee and draw your right knee to chest with your hands. Clap your right foot from outside with your right hand. Put your left hand on waist. Bring it toward the sky. Inhale. As you exhale, bring your right foot towards the right side. Slowly come back to the center and release the hands and foot. Now bend the left knee and draw the left knee to the chest. Clap your left foot with your left hand. Bring it towards the sky. Inhale. And exhale. Bring the left foot towards the ground. Your right hand is on the waist. Come back to the center and stretch your arms and left leg. bend both knees and turn your knees from side to side. Come to the right side. Push the ground with your left hand and come onto your wall pose. Bring your right foot next to your right hand and your toe is opening for 45 degrees. Put your left knee a bit upwards. Inhale, leg spine straight. As you exhale, bring your right knee to right. You can stay here or you can put your lower arms on the mat. Your lower arms are tapping the mat equally. Slowly coming up and come back to tabletop position. Put your left foot next to the left hand. Bring your right knee backwards. Inhale, make spine straight. Exhale, bring your left knee to left. You can put your lower arms on the mat. Slowly coming up and back to tabletop position. Put your right knee between the hands and stretch your left leg. Inhale, push the mat with your both hands and make spine straight. Exhale, fold forward. Put your forehead on the mat. Coming up and back to the tabletop position. Bring the left knee between the hands. Spread the right leg. Inhale, make spine straight. Exhale, put your forehead to the mat. Coming up and pull back to the tabletop position. Now we sit on the mat and your toes are together and bring your feet a bit forward. Put your hands under your feet with your palm facing to the sky. Touch the feet. Inhale, make the spine straight. And exhale, bring your forehead to your feet. Slowly coming up and release the leg.